round of applause on our second day in the 33rd annual World Hoop Dance Championship. Thank you, Thunder Boy Singers. Bringing in the Canadian national flag, we have Jerry JJ First Charger. And we're so happy to see him here. He comes to us all the way from his home territory up there in Alberta, Canada. Bringing in the American flag, we have the defending World Adult Hoop Dance Champion, and his name is Samson Cinqua. And each of our nations, we have songs that acknowledge who we are as a nation, as a people, with our language, our homeland. So this flag song is for everyone here. And this flag song, it also acknowledges people we call defender, protector. Other people call them veterans. And we call them veterans too. And so veterans, this song is for you, to honor you and thank you. So flag song, Southern Drop.
Yeah. Safady, and I'm a docent here at the Heard Museum. Today, I'm not guiding, but I'm helping sell art cards. These cards are part of an annual contest we have for teenagers from across the state, and they win good cash prizes for their work. We sell the original works during our fair, which will be the first weekend in March. And this, for example, was done by a 12-year-old boy named Adrian Day, Anishinaabe. And he was 12 years old when he did this card. I think he won about 1,002 prizes for it, and then sold the dress for, $2,500, I think? So these are serious artists, obviously, top artists of the future. And so these make great hostess gifts or for yourself to frame. And we take the works and make cards for sale. And the kids get some money for the sale. They get most of it.
Yeah, my name is Jared Yazzie. I run OXDX Clothing. So I'm a graphic artist and a clothing designer. And we did the shirts for this year's Hoop Dance Championship with the Heard Museum. And we also did 2020s shirts. I have an online store at OXDX Clothing. And then we also have a physical Tempe location here in Phoenix.
Hey!
graduated from Hopi High School. He's a Hopi Bruin. And he's traveled internationally with his dad and his brother. And they were given the key to the city of Oxford, England. And they didn't give it back. They said, let's get a bus and a boat. Well, I'll go back. We'll land on a boat and discover England. Okay. Jorge Gonzalez, talk to your drum. Mitchell Gray, talk to your drum. And Samson Cinquist's number is 373. 373, Samson Cinqua. And let's bring him out with a round of applause. Woo! Samson Cinqua.
Oh,
Samson Sequa. Defending champion, Jorge Gonzalez. Gonzalez.